man.
Stop hitting your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Hey, look who's here.
Reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken.
Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
You never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie... Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna get through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara.
Give it up, O'Hara! This place belongs to us now!
This is our land, you bootlicking piece of trash!
Crawl back to David and tell him that!
Well, sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. What's keeping that big oaf? Don't tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse. Guess I'll head there and take a look. Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers. No objections here. Before they wake up. That whiskey has my memory still. Not a peep. Reminds me, this will just take a moment. One problem solved. Now, onto the boathouse. Heading there.
We're gonna get ya!
Thank you.
feeling about this.
Up we go.
Sight of mind. My thoughts exactly. Cost you. Let's stay clear of the lights. Hard to get past in the light. I should snuff out the lamp. Might even lure the guard.
Is there something very funny?
You get what you pay for. Okay, you won't care. They're gone. Let's move you out of the way. Let's drop this one off. I smell. I better keep a keen eye on the one with the light.
That whiskey has my name on it.
It's safe and it doesn't. It's just fishing. Okay then, hook, line, and sink. Let's throw out the door. Reminds me of the war. Okay then. You get what you pay. It works very well. See you in hell. Sight of mind. Let's stay clear of the lights. Everything in order. One by one. Well, all right. Feel a thing. That whiskey has my
shit. Let's tear this house down.
Injection's here. Like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now. A
Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now.
Walking through that puddle is gonna make noise. I got a feeling about this. Just what I had in mind. On my way. One by one, you won't feel
afraid.
Exactly.
Same as always, honey.
I don't have many of these. It's all or nothing. Who says sleep is the best medicine?
There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him.
Let's keep moving. Not a peep. This'll just take a moment. We'll see. Let's move you out of the way.
Let's drop this one off. Get what you pay for. The door's locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it!
Okay, let's pull out the big guns. Ah.
Sorry, boss, but we're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You, come with me to get the damn ammo. The rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the long coats. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire. Wait for someone to step in. Then, light it up.
I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep calm. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
It's your funeral.
Nobody screws with my friends.
Come to Hector.
Got the package here.
Well, all right.
Up we go. These company jerks are getting on my nerves. I can do this all day.
Let's go.
making a move. Let's do this. So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out.
Again?
There.
Can do. That's one. I got the first one.
Good for you.
Huh? Hmm, I see.
Strange. That's somebody else's problem.
Time to use Bianca. Time to make some noise. Come on, amigo. Yoo-hoo. My way.
Fuck.
Keep your eyes peeled. Looks like a job for Bianca.
Just... All set.
Let's light this up. I'll use my singing voice.
Joey,
hombre.
Got the needle. My way. Some chop. Three down. Can do.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
Hector's here.
It's my kind of battle. That whiskey has my name on it. Get what you pay for. I got a feeling about this.
Nope, nothing. I see. What's the matter? You're falling behind.
I'm just taking my time. That's one.
You've been here all along.
How the hell did that happen?
They got no idea.
You bet, idiot.
Oh, this is wild.
Yeah, I got it. We need that there. Five. Come on, Mikhail.
Do it.
Got the first long coat.
Another day, another hunt. It works very fast. Two down. My thoughts exactly.
Let's do this. screws on my nuts.
Straight through? Well, what saved me is just fishing.
That wasn't there before.
Let's stay clear, won't
you? You got it, kid.
That makes three. Understood.
Keep pressure on, boys.
Heading there.
How can they get time?
Let's shred this house.
Let's keep moving.
No.
We ain't got a damn cowboy.
Off to the flame.
God damn it, Pete.
We'll see.
Keep missing.
Looks like I'm catching up, Mr. Hector.
Yeah, yeah. Keep dogging.
You gotta be kidding me.
Of mine.
Keep the pressure on, boys.
I'll catch you next time.
Let's
who needs a shot?
Number five. Understood.
I'm listening.
So, you're a doctor. A real one?
You have a problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting. You learned that in doctor school?
I'm a man of many talents.
Six.
This is nothing.
Hey, pile it up. He's the most set barley stable.
Hey, where's Frank? Well, he's the boss around here, not y'all.
Shut it. He's not the cool. We ain't darn old.
Let's go.
I'm in for some chocolate.
I can handle it. Come on, amigo.
There's something.
Pile it up. Set the bar.
Damn, hey, where's Frank? Thought he's the boss around here, not y'all.
Shut it. He's out the door. Now get to work. We ain't got all night.
Fuck! Keep missing.
Count to 13?
I didn't think you'd get past three. Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
All right, now it's 13.
She was too big.
No, but not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough, thank you.
And 14.
All right.
You dropped the torch again.
Time for the rest.
15.
I can handle it. Hey now.
We need to hear. 16.
Over there? No problem.
Is the life.
I could do without the rain.
Come on, Doc. Tell me you're not enjoying this.
I didn't say that.
Show yourself.
Come on, amigo.
Still got it.
18. Here comes the postman.
Let's light this up.
This is nothing.
Amigo.
keep missing.
Burns nice. I like it.
Hey, now,
my way.
We got places to be. whiskey has my name on it. On my way. Eight. Meat for the vultures. Let's keep moving.
Hey, I like it.
Made of sugar or something.
I'm listening. Who needs it? I got a feeling about this.
Time for the axe. Keep your eyes peeled.
Hey, now.
24. Just getting started.
I wouldn't worry. Let's move you out of the way.
That makes four long cooks.
You gotta hide this way.
Over there?
No problem.
Big eyes to me. I see.
Let's go.
Let's light this up. Nice. Sure thing, amigo.
It's my kind of battle. Reminds me of the war. It works very fast. It makes for chance. Heading there.
I'm here, amigo.
You get what you pay for. 11. Call for a doctor.
Time to use Bianca.
Just
all set.
Let's lure someone. Yeah, I got it.
We're here. Kill yourself.
Still got it.
25.
All right.
Bianca.
To Hector.
Here comes the postman.
One by one. Nothing damaged.
My God.
Straight through hell.
What the hell?
Reminds me of the war. No objections here. Understood. One by one. Never mind in the dark.
Let's get moving, amigo.
You got it, amigo.
I'm in the mood for some chopping.
It works very well. On my way.
Then wish me.
Let's move you out of the way. My thoughts exactly. Baker's dozen.
day, another hunt.
Making a move.
I wouldn't worry just yet. Just what I had in mind. A baker's dozen. We got plenty. You won't get what you pay for. Understood.
Oh, damn it,
31.
Keep me.
I'm listening.
It's just freedom, I think.
This is nothing.
You got him, kid.
Wow.
Let's shred it
now. Sure thing, amigo.
Go.
Oh, damn it, kid.
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go! Shoot up! What is this shit? Idiots.
Ah!
better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot the oil barrel. You think you got anything thinking?
Hellfire it is.
What's wrong? Why did it stop?
This way, amigo.
Not sure. Let me see.
Already. I like it.
I'm out of here.
Run for your lives!
Oh, we finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
Well, sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in the day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the?
Uncle?
Oh.
What's wrong?
Quiet now. Damn fool.
Uncle. Uncle.
We were showing him, didn't we?
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie. It's not